Today I'm going to show you how to make a smart TV mockup in Adobe Photoshop. First, open your rectangle tool from the toolbar. And click and drag to draw a rectangle. Right-click on it and convert it to smart object. Drag the opacity slider all the way to 50%. Press Ctrl T to free transform. Right-click and choose the distort. Click and drag of the corner handles. Press Enter on your keyboard. Set the opacity back to 100%. Double-click on this, and rename it, Screen Image. Now double-click the thumbnail to place your image. Go to File. Place Embedded. And place your second image. Adjust the size and position. Hit Enter once you're satisfied. Let's go back to the file. And choose Save. And then close the document. Select the background or subject layer. Make a copy of it by pressing Ctrl J. Then drag the copy. And drop it above the screen image. Go to Layer. And create Clipping Mask. And change the blending mode of this layer from normal to screen. Select the screen or layer below. Now you can reduce the brightness of your screen by dragging this opacity slider. And that's it for today. Thanks for watching.